Welcome to the Crestron Lighting Controls booth at Light Fair 2018. We're in Chicago, Illinois, booth 3012. And my name is Ian Austin, Regional Director for Commercial Lighting. And I'm here to talk to you about the GLPAC SpaceBuilder 3.0 system that's new for 2018. Underneath these Lexan covers, we have our GLPAC DIM FLV. So it's a 0 to 10 volt, 8 circuit in, 8 zone out relay or dimming panel. It's basically a miniature panel with relays built into it that allows you to do 0 to 10 volt or switching, as well as DMX control and potentially adding on phase control modules. I can connect Crestron keypads as well as sensors, and I can control zones up to 16 out of the exact same series of boxes connected to each other, as well as the addition of other products and a touchscreen to tie everything together. So I'm going to walk you through some of the features of this product. From the touchscreen, I can adjust the scenes that are pre-programmed into the system, or I can custom tune my scenes by selecting a load, adjusting the dimming capabilities or the dimming properties, and pressing and holding my scene for 3 seconds to save a new scene. The programming interface using SpaceBuilder is very simple. Through a series of commands on the touchscreen, I can adjust my space layout and my sensors. I can adjust my scene settings. I can schedule events, keypad configuration. I can adjust my security settings, my system functions, and I can connect to a network. The connection of the Crestron touch panel to the GLPAC is achieved through an Ethernet data drop and allows for the simple programming and scheduling of time clock events and fine-tuning of my space. The connection of sensors can be as simple as a low voltage non-network sensor from any manufacturer, or I can do a networked Crestron sensor and bring everything up to a building management system or a BAS using BACnet protocol. DMX control with the GLPAC is achieved with a bolt-on cabinet that consists of an RMC3 processor as well as a streaming ACN DMX controller, giving me the ability to have static control of DMX color tuning fixtures as opposed to running show control. The addition of the new Crestron C2N LCD B3 keypad allows for up to 6 zones of individual control as well as LCD readout of HVAC controls, shades, and 3 hard button presses, allowing me to pre-program certain scenes or fine-tune my space to fit my needs.